Keep the pressure on! Huh. Spread out and look for any signs of the enemy.
Copy that!
Keep your eyes open.
I'm going up!
Call off the search, but stay alert.
Inbound on your position.
ball. I'm past the bridge.
North of you is Utkash, Bagan's model village for life under his thumb. But it's all propaganda. We have Golden Bard there. Nobody knows the North better than that cell. I need you to check in on them.
Namaste. They're waiting for you downstairs. Ajay, thank you for reuniting us with the Golden Path in the south.
You can tell Amita and Sabal we are ready to fight. They have targets picked.
You have a lovely,
hey, kid.
Lovely home.
No! It's my family.
Very charming. Ooh, this. Oh, I like this. Is this mahogany?
And look at you, a lovely couple to match a lovely home. Very salt of the earth. You know, I was told that if I ever wanted to experience the hospitality of Utkash, that I had to visit the Ranas. Oh, we questioned everyone too. And everyone said the exact same thing. They are the friendliest. They will talk to anyone. To anyone, I said. To everyone, they said. Well, they were so emphatic that decided I had to see it for myself. He's cute. You see, I wanted to warn you.
Warn us, sir?
Yes. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard, but it's come to my attention that there are some very disreputable people around. And I'm concerned that these people, these terrorists, well, they might take advantage of your hospitality. Maybe ruin your wonderful reputation. And we wouldn't want that to happen, now would we?
No, sir.
No. Well, would you allow me to protect you? To ensure your reputation?
Please, yes, Kingman.
Your wish is my command. I'm so glad we could agree on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. This should only take a moment. And they say I've lost touch with my subjects.
No! They'll kill you!
I'm getting Pagan.
Sabal! I found Pagan! I'm chasing him down!
What? Are you sure?
I'm positive!
You can do this, brother!
Did you miss me? Oh, wait, yes, you did.
Pagan? I just killed you.
No, no, you just ruined a perfectly good body double with hair loss. Do you know how expensive he was to make? He wasn't even Asian, for Christ's sake. He was from Melbourne, I think. His only crime was being born with fabulous cheekbones. Whose picture do you think's on the money? No matter, what's done is done. I suppose next time it'll just be you and me.
Yeah.
Ah.